for Friday Night Lights. Edmond Memorial will take on Edmond North. A lot of people really excited about that.
Oh, yeah. Kickoff only comes this time for high school football. And right now, KOCO Sports Director Brian Keating is live at Edmond with a preview. Brian, big game tonight.
I tell you what, guys, it's kind of ironic that you put me after weather because I feel every bit of that 95-degree heat out here. Hadn't kept from people piling in. It is the Escrajado High School Game of the Week. Edmond North and Edmond Memorial. They call it Edmond, Edlam, excuse me. We've seen a bunch of people. I'm not sure what the Edmond North guy's bringing in. The Gulf, you know, the whole post. I'm not sure what that's all about, but people fired up out here. A lot of games across the metro tonight. We're talking about rivalry night really everywhere in the metro. I mean, you look at this one. Edlam, you look at the Moore War, of course, Moore and Westmore getting after it tonight. PC North, Putnam City, Goodwin always, and UConn Mustang. That one tonight in Mustang, so it might be hot around the metro, but hey, it's week one for high school football. We got people fired up at high school football stadiums all over the state. We'll have the big show tonight at 10:20, guys. We'll see you then.
Brian, we'll see you in a bit, and we want to remind you, you can join in on the conversation. Our football live wire will be up all evening long. Look for it on our homepage, KOCO.com.